A dominant performance for sixth-ranked Stanford against Arizona State, winning 80-41. Kevin Dana alongside Mary Murphy. And Mary, really everyone contributed, but they got some really good play out of the backcourt, especially Hannah Jump.
Without a doubt, she came off the bench and just lit up ASU's defense. And it wasn't just shooting threes, but threes did certainly contribute. Runs the floor so hard, ready, in position, let it fly, playing with a whole lot of confidence. And just time and time again, putting her stamp on this game. That was a really sweet little teardrop.
She finished with 17 points, the second leading scorer. The first leading scorer was Kiana Williams with 18.
Yeah, she has taken her game to another level and playing with just utter confidence. She knows where she wants to go, finds open spaces, makes very few mistakes, whether she's putting it on the floor for the pull-up, the drive and the layup, or the step back for three.
18 on 7 for 9 from the field for Kiana. Very efficient in this game. Hit a three, hit all three of her free throws. This is what they did in concert, combining for 35 of the team's 80 points and a combined 14 of 22 from the floor. That really kind of told the whole story, Stanford's hot shooting overall.
Yeah, efficient was the word for the night. Stanford, everybody that came in, efficient, did their job, and they leave. Go get ready for Arizona.
Big one on Monday for the card. For Mary Murphy, I'm Kevin Dennis saying so long from Stanford.